You're watching CBS On Demand. You're watching CBS On Demand.
What do England's cheddar experts say about Wendy's Cheddar Lovers bacon cheeseburgers?
Really, really good.
I just can't wait to bite into it.
Not getting speak of steak this, are you?
Well, I was trying to get my face round it, but it's quite a job.
Is mine bigger than this?
Winston, would you like one of the Wendy burgers?
Yes. Yes.
The flavour
could be because
nice and cheddary.
Tomatoes.
I say to me.
Really nice texture.
Scrumptious burger.
Absolutely spiffing.
Spiffing?
Spiffing.
That's lovely. Gorgeous.
It's a humdinger.
Come and try Wendy's Cheddar Lovers bacon cheeseburger.
That is very good for something from the colonies.
We're the kids, club kids, we just wanna have fun. The kids, club kids, who are thinking number one?
The Burger King Kids Club, very cool to be a kid.
Burger King has fun treasures for you.
I'm sure I'll bury the treasure around here.
It's your favorite Disney characters like Goofy, Darkwing Duck, and Baldi, a cool beach toy. You can collect all five, one in every kid's meal, only at Burger King.
Gosh, maybe I grabbed the wrong map.
The Burger King Kids Club is a cool place.
Toy based on Mario Kart 8, rated everyone, and your McDonald's Happy Meal.
Hello, America!
All new Saturday morning on Fox Kids.
Thought I hear something.
Hello.
Casper and his friends have taken over TV Land.
TV.
In a frightfully funny new show.
Somebody smell me.
These ghosts are the most.
Hit it, babe.
Seeing is believing, so
check it out
and see for yourself. Watch the all-new Casper Saturday morning on Fox Kids.
Welcome back now.
Weekdays on Nickelodeon.
Let's do this.
With the wave of a wand and the swish of a broom, the little charmers,
come on, guys,
are ready to zoom.
Woo!
They've got powerful potions and wondrous spells that sometimes don't go so well. No matter what happens, the fun never ends.
Awesome!
When you've got the magic of best friends. Little Charmers, a brand new series. Weekdays at 12 on Nickelodeon.
Do we really have to choose him to be our next spokesperson?
Seems like a good fit.
But he's so boring.
I'm yawning just talking about him.
Well, it's our job to change that.
Guys, I think he can hear us.
Sounds like you're on the fence. Why don't I just leave you my resume? Yes, it's laminated.
No thanks.
You're hired!
Caramel has been square for far too long.
Ow?
Try caramel M&Ms.
At Pizza Hut, the only person to touch your pizza once it leaves our 400-degree oven is you. Get our best delivery deal. Large pizzas with up to three toppings for just $9.99. Choose contactless delivery or new curbside pickup at PizzaHut.com.
Here's Saturdays with B-Rocket at Disney's House of Mouse.
Mickey?
Looks like we got a full house.
There have never been so many Disney stars together in one place.
Waiter, there's a fly in my friend's suit. I want one, too.
Here's your doggy bag, Miss DeVille.
Forget the bag. I'll take the doggy.
You just never know who'll show up. Disney House of Mouse. Saturdays on ABC.
Ready, set, learn. Weekday mornings on Discovery Kids.
Hola, soy Doki y vivo aquí en Discovery Kids. ¿Quieres jugar conmigo?
And now, our feature presentation.
Game's not over, so we're not the best. Our kicker stubbed his toe on the ball. Our water boy's dehydrated, and pretty sure our mascot has his costume on backwards. This is our team. So we didn't win this one. We will win the next one. And if we don't win that one, we'll win the one after that. And if we don't win that one,
we'll definitely probably win a game at some point in the future.
And we'll be here when it happens. Because we're fans. And fans, they're always on their team's team. No matter what.
Country. You'll know when you're there. As soon as you enter, you'll feel like a bear. A great grizzly bear. A Berenstain Bear.
We are the Berenstain Bears.
Mama!
Papa!
Sister!
Brother!
We appreciate each other.
We live in a split level tree.
Mama, Papa, Sister, and me.
Snuggest buds in our split level tree.
Here are more Berenstain Bears.
Fetchel.
Big Bob Bear.
Professor Owl.
Oh, hey, honey, Mother. I'm the mayor.
And lots more.
Bears galore.
You may think that this starts our show.
Well, it does.
Mrs. Bear, there's some mail for you.
Thank you, Mr. Mail Bear. Oh, good. My tree housekeeping magazine.
Hi, Mama. Excuse us.
Hey, how about a game of tiddlywinks?
Okay, I'll race you up to our room.
You're on.
Those cubs, With that kind of energy, you'd think they could take better care of their room. Speaking of rooms, aren't these lovely? Dear, just look at these lovely rooms.
What rooms? What rooms? Help! Where am I?
These model treehouse rooms in Treehouse Keeping Magazine. Aren't they lovely?
Oh, they're nice enough, I suppose, but certainly no lovelier than the rooms in our very own treehouse. This lovely, gracious, neat-as-a-pin living room, cozy, warm, comfortable in the extreme.
Oh, it's all right, I suppose.
And our delightful dining room, a room to be proud of. Floor clean enough to eat off, not to mention the table.
Yes, but...
And, of course, your wonderful spick and span, perfectly delicious kitchen. A model room, if ever there was one.
Yes, but...
Yes, but what?
Yes, but there's one place in this treehouse I'm not proud of. Brother and sister's room is a mess. A perfectly dreadful, knock-down, drag-out, wall-to-wall mess. And I'm not going to stand for it any longer. I put up with that messy room long enough.
Well, dear, I've got some urgent work to do in my shop.
You take your shot? We're playing Tiddlywinks, not chess.
Just hold your horses. I didn't get to be Tiddlywinks champ of Bear Country School by rushing my shot. What's that? An earthquake?
Worse, it's Mama on the warpath. Climbing the stairs.
Nice collection of spiders you've got up here.
Yes, they're very useful. They eat the ants that come in for food crumbs.
Very clever. Isn't it hard to get around? I mean, in all this mess.
Not really. Watch!
Very impressive. How do you get this closet door open? To hang up your clothes, I mean.
Well, we don't bother. We just sort of hang them in different places around the room.
Most impressive. In fact, this is the most impressive mess I personally have ever seen. The filthiest, dirtiest, most disgusting mess known to bears. Unquestionably the number one messy room in all Bear Country. Destined to go down in the filthy, dirty Hall of Fame. And I am just not going to take it any longer. I've had it. No more Mrs. Nice Guy. The time has definitely come for me to put my foot down.
Yeah,
Mama. You had a perfect right to put your foot down. But when you did it, you put it down right on my airplane cement.
That does it. That does it. Now hear this. I want this entire room cleaned. And for starters, I want this entire floor picked up clean. And I want it done in exactly 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
You heard me. 15 minutes.
Anyway, that stuff she picked up with her foot is a start.
Look, we don't have time for smart remarks. You've got some heavy picking up to do.
I've got some heavy picking up to do. How do you figure that? Most of this mess is yours.
Oh, yeah? What about these? Your baseball cards? Your ball, bat, and glove?
Oh, yeah? Well, what about these? Your farm animals? Your stuffed bunny?
Well, if you're so smart, how am I supposed to sweep up with your dumb dinosaur toys all over the floor?
They're not toys. They're models. And you leave them alone. I'm working on a setup of the Pleistocene Age.
Pleistocene, Schmeistocene. That's what you get for kicking my stuff, Bunny. You know something?
What?
This isn't getting the job done. And the minutes are ticking by.
We'd better get to work. Well, what do you think?
What do I think? I think we're in big trouble.
And the 15 minutes are almost up.
What'll we do?
I'm thinking I have a creative idea.
We sure could use one. Mama's gonna have a fit if we don't get this whole mess off the floor and out of sight.
Precisely.
Minutes. Time's up.
Ta-da!
This is wonderful. I can actually see the floor.
Yeah, you can get around the room without a pogo stick.
And look, with the floor clean, you can actually open the...
No, Mama! Don't open it! Closet!
What's the box for?
It's for all this trash.
No, Mama, no!
My baseball cards aren't trash.
All this good-for-nothing throw-away trash.
That's not trash. That's my best doll. Not my coloring books and crayons. Help, help, please.
Please, Mama, not my dinosaur collection. Stop! That's my first baseman's mitt. Help!
Oh, no!
Cries for help.
No, please, not that.
This can go.
Quiet!
Well, the mess certainly has built up in this room. In fact, it's the worst case of messy buildup I've ever seen. Now let's sit down and talk this over calmly. So you see, this messy room isn't fair. It isn't fair to your mama and me. We have a lot of other things to take care of. But it isn't fair to you cubs, because you really can't have fun or relax in a room that's such a terrible mess. What you need is a little organization, and maybe a box.
Not a trash box.
No, a toy box. I'll make you one, and maybe a lot of other little boxes for your games and collections.
And how about one of those boards with all the holes in it? Like you have in your shop.
A pegboard. Good idea.
Well, what do you think?
What about the closet?
Go ahead. Open it.
I'm not sure I dare.
Go ahead. Open it.
Oh. Yes, indeed. A room and a closet to be proud of.
What about us?
Yeah, aren't you proud of us, too?
Absolutely. Positively.
Hey, what about yours truly, Papa Q Bear?
What do you think, Cubs? Should we keep old Papa Q?
Yeah, let's keep him.
Oh.
Hello,
Pimples.
Pimples?
Ugh. Why do I always have pimples?
I tried stuff at night.
I tried scrubbing. Forget it.
I used that stingy liquid stuff.
And that prescription product says it could take weeks to work.
Don't get mad. Get Clearasil. Clearasil cream sucks up oil, then zaps pimples dry.
The choice is clear.
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 The choice is clear.
For clearer skin, the choice is Clearasil.
Come on, kids. Let's have an adventure.
Wow! This wasn't here this morning. Look! Crystal!
No, that's Bobby. This is Crystal. That's Mary Lou.
Ronald, this water makes music!
Now we're playing by ear.
Come here. There's a McDonald's under our table.
Sure. I thought we'd want lunch.
Yeah!
Ronald makes it.
Let's go see what's under my bed.
Okay.
Magic!
Let's go!
Hi, I'm Sean.
Hi, I'm Carla.
Hi, I'm Curtis.
And together, we're High Five! Yeah.
action hero.
If I'm gonna be an action hero, I need to be strong. Big steps, strong arms. If I'm gonna be an action hero, I need to be brave. Stand tall, look great, jump up, jump down.
Yeah.
Show!
And you know I'm
back in action!
I love the doodle bops.
The trumpet that roared.
What is it, Dee Dee?
It's a big, giant concert called Trumpet Palooza.
Cool!
Oh, and look! Zimmy Zim Zam is going to be there. I think he's the greatest musician of all time.
Really?
Oh, Zimmy Zim Zam.
I would have never guessed. We should play at this Trumpet Palooza.
We can't. The rules say only bands with trumpet players can perform.
Too bad none of us play the trumpet.
Maybe Bop Bop can.
Doodles! What's up? Surf's up, Doodle Deeds!
Mel Snail, do you know anyone that can play the trumpet?
Coming right up, Doodle Deeds! This girl's trumpet playing is awesome! Gotta slide! Catch you on the flip side!
Bye, Mel Snail!
And thanks!
Let's tune into the trumpet player that Mel Snail brought!
Box. My name's Alice.
Dee Dee, you're my favorite musician in the whole world. I want to know, do you like the trumpet?
I love the trumpet! And Alice is awesome! Maybe she can play with us at Trumpet Palooza!
What time is it, Bob?
Time for Alice to get on the bus! Da 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 da!
Doodle for a day!
Let's get on the bus!
Take a bus ride.
Doodle for a day. Doodle for a day.
Hi, Alice.
Welcome to the Doodle Net.
I'm Doodle for a day. Awesome. It's really you, Dee Dee Doodle. I can't believe this.
We heard your trumpet playing on the message you sent. Could you play for us in real life?
She's not actually playing anything. She's just making a sound with her mouth.
I can't actually play in front of people. I get kind of nervous. Especially in front of you, Dee Dee.
It's okay. It's only stage fright. We have a song just for you, Alice.
Step right up to the front of the stage where you can be a superstar. You don't have to be afraid to be who you are.
Cause you are something special, a super duper wonderful you. So take a breath, relax yourself, and show what you can do.
That's okay, we know you're good, and we want you to play with us at Trumpet Palooza.
It would be the best thing ever to play with you guys, but my stage fright.
How about we take you around so you can practice playing in front of people? You know, so you get used to it.
I guess it's worth a try.
And I know the perfect place to start. Buckle up, boppers. It's time to bada bing, bada zoom. First stop, Krabby Beach.
Hey, Doodle Bops, what's going on?
Hi, Hermit. This is Alice. Alice, this is Hermit the Crab.
I'd shake your hand, but my claws are extra snippy today.
Alice needs practice playing her trumpet in front of people so we can play for Zimmy at Trumpet Palooza later.
Trumpet? You don't hear one of those every day.
Would you like to hear Alice play?
I don't know, guys.
We'll even stay on the bus. That way, it's just an audience of one.
Hold on, special occasion. I don't get many visitors. Okay, hit it.
I hope this works. I so want to play at Trumpetpalooza. Oh, Simmy Zim Zam. Alice, you can do this. Close your eyes, take a deep breath, and just go for it.
Good job! Oh, that was just great.
Thank you for helping, Hermit. Let's hit our next stop.
Welcome to our next stop, the Land of Noses. Hey, guys. Achoo!
That means hi in nose talk. You ready to play?
I'm nervous.
You know what the best thing about playing here is? The noses don't have ears. They can't hear if you make a mistake.
And we'll go hide, so no pressure.
Close your eyes, take a deep breath, and just go for it.
I can do this. I can totally do this. All I have to do is try.
Alice, that was doodle-rific.
Whoa, the time! Doodles, we gotta get to Trumpetpalooza now!
You ready, Alice?
So ready.
Smell you later! You ready to rock, Alice?
Whoa, Dee, you okay? Excuse me?
All right, thank you! Thank you! Thank you very much! And now, please welcome to the stage some very good friends of mine, the Doodlebops and Alice! You ready to knock him dead out there? Well, was he Mikey Marbolo right back at you? Howdy, I'm Zimmy.
Hi.
Alice was a little nervous about performing today.
Oh, that's just stage fright. Don't let it get you down. You just got to turn that stage fright into stage might.
Let's do this. Dee Dee, what's wrong?
I can't play. Zimmy's right there. I'm totally worried. He's my hero. What if I play the wrong note?
But you're Dee Dee Doodle. You've played like a million concerts before. All you have to do is close your eyes, take a deep breath, relax, and just go for it.
Actually, there is one thing to worry about. Where's Mo?
Where's Mo?
Where's Mo? Where's Mo?
A one, two, three, four!
Step right up to the front of the stage where you can be a superstar. You don't have to be afraid to be who you are.
'Cause you are something special, a super duper wonderful you. So take a breath, relax yourself, and show what you can do. Never stop showing everyone. Fun, fun, fun at the front of the stage, feeling like a superstar.
You're never gonna be afraid to be who you are.
Doodles! We got a message from Alice!
Hey, Doodlebox. I had the best time ever playing with you guys. And now, I'm not afraid to play in front of people. Oh, and Dee Dee, thanks for the autographed poster.
Alice has a poster of me on her wall because she thinks I rock. I have a poster of Zimmy on my wall because I think he rocks. I wonder who Zimmy has a picture of.
Yeah, lovely, lovely.
Mouthful of tea.
Hey, Doodlebops.
Hi, Rudy.
Hi.
Hi, Dee Dee.
Hey.
Hi, Mo.
Hey, buddy.
Can I get your autograph?
Yeah.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Thanks.
Hey, Room. That was really nice of you guys.
Yeah, our fans are awesome.
There. Looking good, Bop-Bop.
That reminds me. Don't we have that photo shoot later?
I totally forgot.
And we have to look our best.
I can help with that. One doodlerific dress-up table coming up.
What do you think of this one? Or this one? Good call.
Maybe we should practice our poses.
Sounds good to me. Kind of busy right now. Can't we do it later?
We sort of have to make time for it now.
Fine, but quick. I gotta get back to practicing.
What's up?
Mo, you didn't smile once. You have to smile.
Come on, Mo. It's not that hard.
Hey, come on.
Whoa, you seriously need to brush, dude.
I don't have time for small things like brushing my teeth. I've been busy with the real important stuff, like practicing my drums. But Mo, brushing your teeth is also important. I'll do it later. It's no biggie.
Snail!
Snail!
Snail! Snail!
Snail! Snail!
Hey, what's up? Get your mail, Doodle Dude. Get it while it's cool.
Thanks, Mail Snail.
No problemo. I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got a wave to ride and more mail to deliver. Gotta slide. Catch you on the flip side.
Bye, Mail Snail.
And thanks.
Let's see what Mail Snail has brought us today.
Hi, Doodlebox. My name is Adam. The dentist told me I had to brush my teeth twice a day. But hey, I'm a busy guy. Do I really have to brush my teeth that much?
What if we doodlefy Adam and show him Mo's teeth?
Good idea. He'll take one look and never take the toothbrush out of his mouth.
What time is it, Bob?
Time for Adam to get on the bus. Da 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 da.
Doodle for a day!
Take a bus ride.
Hi, Adam. Welcome to the DoodleNet.
I'm Doodle for a day? Sweet. Whoa. What happened to your teeth, dude?
He's too busy to brush.
That's not gonna happen to my teeth, is it?
It could if you don't make time to brush.
For real?
Uh-huh. If you think that's bad, you should meet my friend Geraldo. P-U-E.
Who's Geraldo?
Oh, he's a giant I know. Buckle up, boppers. It's time to bada bing, bada zoom. Next stop, Land of the Giants. If you look on your right, you'll see Tiny City.
Hey, Doodlebops!
On your left, well, that's just normal size city. But up ahead is the Land of the Giants. There's Geraldo. Brace yourselves.
His breath is worse than mine after a meatball sub with extra onions. Hey, Geraldo! Geraldo! Hey, big guy!
The tractor's way too loud. He can't hear us.
I know how to get his attention. Up speaker, please, Bob!
Brush, 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 brush your teeth.
Up and down and all around and in between, yeah.
Brush, 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 brush your teeth.
Side to side and inside out.
Squeaky clean.
Leave me alone, horseflies.
Geraldo, hey, wait! Come back!
Geraldo, it's us, the Doodlebop.
Oh, howdy there. Awful sorry about that, little partners. But I reckon you've caught me at a bad time.
How come?
Yeah, what's up?
Normally, I'd love to sing and play with you all day long, but it's harvest time, and this cowboy's mucho busy.
But you can still help us out.
Anything for a lovely lady.
We want to see what happens inside a mouth when you don't brush.
Who has time to brush your teeth when you're always milking cows and plowing fields?
And drumming.
Tell you what, I'll let you have a look around inside my mouth because maybe you can tell me why my teeth are hurting.
Sure, we'll have a look around. Thanks, Geraldo.
That's a tickly.
This place smells kinda
gross. This is what happens when you don't brush your teeth.
But why?
Yeah, why? That's why.
Cause food gets stuck between your teeth. Give me a hand, guys.
Whoa!
Spread out.
Look, it's the decayers. They like leftover food a lot.
Let's get to work. If we keep this up, we, the decayers, can finally turn this place into Cavity City. Then, bye-bye, teeth.
Oh, yeah? When we tell Geraldo what's going on in here, he'll brush you guys right out.
No way. Geraldo is way too busy to brush. It's harvest season.
Well, he's gonna have to make time.
Yeah, make time.
Wait a minute. Make time to brush? What am I saying?
Hey, everybody! I just heard from the photographer! We better go, guys! All aboard!
Time to go!
But the decayers!
Come on! We'll tell Geraldo before we leave!
Howdy, Doodles! Just milking old Betsy.
We found out why your mouth is a-hurtin'.
Yeah, there's a whole lot of decayers in there, man. Making cavities. Those are big holes in your teeth.
And a whole bunch more decayers are coming. You better brush your teeth. Man, why do I keep saying that?
Caramba, what do I need to do?
It's time for you to make friends with the toothbrush.
Whatever you do, make it quick. We're gonna be late for our photo shoot.
Not a problem, Doodles. I figured we'd be running late. So instead of going to the photographer is coming to us. Doodles, this is Filmy McClick.
Mr. McClick, I'm ready for my close-up. I know. I need to brush, but I forgot my... I'm on it.
Right with you, buddy.
Me too.
Oh, it's Betsy Frost!
How do they look?
Great is how they look.
Brush, 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 brush your teeth. Brush, 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 brush your teeth. Side to side and inside out.
Squeaky clean.
Take good care of your smile. And it'll be good to you.
It only takes a little while.
but it's so important to brush, brush, brush. Brush, 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 brush your teeth.
Up and down and all around and in between, yeah.
Brush, 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 brush your teeth.
Side to side and inside out.
Squeaky clean.
Brush, 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 brush your teeth.
Up and down and all around and in between, yeah.
Brush, 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 brush your teeth. Side to side and inside out.
Squeaky clean. Brush your teeth.
The cover came out great.
It sure did. And in the end, we had time to do it all.
Thanks for helping a fellow out there, Doodlebops. I'm sporting a shiny set of teeth now. And so is old Betsy.
Hey, Doodles. Incoming message from Adam.
Hi, Doodlebops. Thanks for such a fun day. And show me what can happen when you never brush your teeth.
Looks like the decayers won't be making cavities in Adam's teeth.
Now we all have something to smile about.
We promise to share, we promise to care, all together as a team. Just stick to it, we can do it, we can do anything. Stand tall, say it loud, we're together and we're proud.
Dini!
Rooney!
Mo!
Yeah! We're the Doodlebops! We promise to share. We promise to care. All together as a team. Just stick to it. We can do it. We can do anything. Yeah! We're the Doodlebops!
Cookie jar!